working for the Flemish agency, Flanders Innovation and Entrepreneurship, also known as FLYO, and we are part of the consortium for Flanders in Enterprise Europe Network. I'm already working for quite some years with Xenomatics, which is a very innovative and successful company in the car industry and also in the mobility sector.
We started with three technical developers back in 2013. Today, Xenomatics has 45 employees. We have our headquarters in Leuven in Belgium. We also have divisions in the US, Germany and China. We develop solid-state LiDAR. LiDAR technology is very useful for road quality assessments. We quantify defects in the road, we determine where to repair and reconstruct roads. LiDAR is also very valuable for self-driving cars to understand their surroundings.
When Xenomatics wanted to scale up with their product, they heard about the European Innovation Council Accelerator Program and they contacted Enterprise Europe Network to help them submitting their proposal.
Today, based on this funding, we can upscale our business, we can increase our manufacturing and bring our product to multiple markets.
It was great to see that the joint effort between the consortium partners FLYO and Flanders Investment and Trade led to a successful application for Xenomatics. Lately, they achieved really interesting new international clients.
Thanks to the help of Enterprise Europe Network, we now do good business in Silicon Valley. We're very happy with that.